Safe haven at the refinery. All right. They're probably the ones broadcasting that radio signal. Fred once again brought all his friends. Maybe I can get around here.
Thank you.
Huh. The car belongs to the old Dutchman mine. Bet it has some useful stuff. Let's check it out. It's locked. All right, I'm gonna need the key. It might be in the ticket office. Old Dutchman mine, huh? Underground tours. Well, at least underground means no sun. Let's do this. Thank you. nice. Gotcha. Hey, Fred, what you doing? Chilling?
Gracias.
Lucy H., come to the mine. I hope she made it. Well, let's find out. Yes, it still works. Let's check it out. Oh, a winch, huh? Look at this. That'll come in handy. Shit! Turn it off. Fuck! Here they come! That was a close call. Thank you. Alrighty then, here goes. Close. Hello? Anyone there? Fred, are you in there? People were here recently. They might still be around somewhere.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, baby. Grenades. These will come in handy. I need to get through here. Let's see. Kaboom! On my way.
Gracias.
That bright red power line. Someone was either really underpaid or really undereducated. Huh, a lever. Looks like this thing controls the mine doors. Needs power. Guess I should follow the power line. Definitely people here. Let's look around. I find something useful. Check it out, a key. Nice. Thank you. Nice. View. Oh, and here's a gift shop. So thirsty. I hope their fridge is stocked. A blind man could have spotted this power line, or tripped. Thank you. To all the Freds out there, I just want to say, you know, this tour, so much fun. I'm really enjoying myself.
Gracias.
All right, let's get the power back up. Looks like that did the trick. Okay, there goes nothing. Oh shit. I have a bad feeling about this. Shut up! Damn it, Dutchman, shut up! Now every friend in the neighborhood is gonna hear you. Turn it off. Here they come. No. You're not getting me today, pal. That was pretty crazy. But I made it. I made it. Let's go. Come on. Okay, well, let's head inside. I don't really think going into a dark cave is a good idea, but I'm all out of good ideas. Okay, well, it is really dark. Oh, sweet. Hope it has some juice left. Nice. Generator. Nice. Maybe it still works. Recoil starter. I should probably pull the rope. Step right up, step right up. If you look to your left, ladies and gentlemen, you will see, old stuff. Oh, and Fred. And Freddy over there. Hey, Fred. Nice. That is way better. Ladies and gentlemen, what do we have here? Some more old stuff. Oh, now that gun looks kind of nice. Check it out. Oh, it's what they say in case of emergency. Sweet. You'll serve me well. Looks like people set up camp here. Let's see if they left anything useful. Key, nice.
Thank you.
I guess every problem can be solved by blowing stuff up. Wait a minute, is that sunlight? I had no idea. I miss you, buddy.
Y acá que te pase eso, ¿no?
Okay, an elevator. That's my way out. Let's hope it still works. All right, I'm gonna have to find a winch to open this door. Bet this thing powers the elevator, but it looks like it needs a handle. The look of that. I have a flashlight though, so let's do this. Oh, man. This tour sucks. I'll definitely file a complaint with customer service.
Se Thank you.
Fits perfectly. Thank you. Wait, no, Fred, is that you? Fred, what did you do this time? And piss someone off, huh? Thanks, Fred. God damn it, Fred. Did you have to bring your whole family? What the fuck, man?
Just trying to chill, you know? Maybe you and me, just a little bonding time, little hang sesh, but no, you gotta bring...
No. Fred, is that you? Fred, what did you do this time? You pissed someone off, huh? Well, thanks, Fred.
God damn it, Fred. Did you have to bring your whole family? What the fuck, man? Just trying to chill, you know? You and me, just a little bonding time, little hang sesh, but no, you gotta bring the whole family. Come on, man! I'm just saying, I'm just like, you know, just wanna chill. No. Fred, is that you? Fred, what did you do this time? You pissed someone off, huh? Well, thanks, Fred. God damn it, Fred. Did you have to bring your whole family? What the fuck, man?
Just trying to chill, you know? Maybe you and me, just a little bonding time, little hang sesh, but no, you gotta bring the whole family. Come on, man! I'm just saying, I'm just like, you know, I just wanna chill.
Okay. Power coming up. Get out of here.
Shit, Fred. Nothing's ever easy. Why are you guys even coming down here? This tour sucks.
Hey, goodbye, you dusty mind. Arrivederci, I won't be coming back.
Ya no seguían el comal.
Ajá, y lo es el que vendía antes, es el mismo de toda la máquina. Entonces, pues porque tiene esa parte. ¿Cómo es como esa particularidad de comprar?
El que el sí, de comprar está todo y
cartucho y tal, y así. Pero como no se fue actualizando a esto,
ya online se partió. Solamente su game está muy. Frontline desapareció y ya se ha hecho un año de la
Light. Oh, I never thought I'd say this, but I've missed you. Oh, I have missed you, Arizona sunshine. Ah, fresh air. And trains. I like trains.
Vale, queda. Vale, queda.